whatever you have to go through and getting there. Just getting there.
Score ops, score ops. Copy weatherman, I have an emergency.
Down here, you get to really kind of hang it out. This is the tough man's game, this Baja 1000.
And the challenges are, you know, so tremendous. I mean, the big word is the unknown.
I mean, middle of nowhere, and you're just looking around going, wow, where's all this coming from, you know?
Not fighting another car in this case. You're fighting the Baja itself.
I came along, next thing I knew, I flew right off the edge of a cliff. It's like all I could think about in the world was finishing that race, and nothing was going to stop me.
The new film from Dana Brown is stepping on shore, and it's entering a whole new world.
It gets hairy. It gets really hairy, but it's fun. It's fun on that line.
It's like the old West, where we've been pulled over in 2 seconds in California.
And for me, it's just adventure. I mean, it's such an adventure.
You get to see things that no tourist coming to Mexico would ever see.
Among the participants, this year's Grand Marshal, Mario Andretti, the godfather of the Baja, Sal Fish. First-time challenger Chad McQueen, son of Baja 500 champ Steve McQueen. IndyCar drivers Jimmy Vassar, Roberto Guerrero, and Michelle Jourdain Jr. NASCAR